Good morning. It's Saturday. Time to do our Rocky Mountain National Park hike with Mattie and Ryan. Mar, of course. 4:30 in the morning.
Oh, shoot. Are you in a sports bra?
Happy hike day. Mar has one thing to say.
What?
Get boiled!
Nope. That's the plan. Because it's dark. Because it's morning.
See, we just wanted to get Jake a good shot of the sunrise.
Yeah. That is the last time Mar is going to enjoy heavy food. What are you eating?
A bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit.
What are you eating? Oh, where do you go?
Hi. Sausage burrito from McDonald's. The breakfast of champions.
It's getting lighter.
It's a lot lighter.
They say hi. Everybody, now that we have lights. Full-size introduction.
We're going to get coffee.
That's a bright color. I like it.
This is bright.
I'm neutral.
Nice.
I'm neutral shades.
Nice bright color. Right. We're fiending for some coffee and bathroom sessions.
You need to go poo?
No. We have an announcement to make, everybody, regarding Mars.
Poop
sessions.
With the city market?
Yeah.
Good job.
Congratulations.
Yes.
I always try to go in the morning.
You're traveling with three jealous people.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're not Ryan.
That's Ryan.
Yeah.
So your campsite's right below this set of switchbacks, July. Mm-hmm. And then these are the switchbacks I'm talking about. So you can kind of get an idea of graphically of what I'm talking about.
So what, 9?
9.5 miles, 2,500 foot elevation gain.
For today.
For today.
Mm-hmm. So it gets kind of...
Here.
All right.
I'll put that. Sunscreen.
Nice and sunscreen. You don't want to burn you. All right, let's begin this. The travelers have started. Any words there, Purplehead? Okay. Gotta love the horses. Journey of Mattie Brand. Full effect. He doesn't care.
Great.
Say it again.
Great.
Okay, thank you. So we decided to quit to make it stop sprinkling. Putting our rain gear on. We do have some control over the rain and the weather. Mara has a little mesh tail. That is one intensely looking deer. Delay. What are you eating, Mattie?
This is a dried fig.
A dried fig. We're about 6 miles into the whole thing here. It's been fairly good, fairly easy-ish, I'd say.
Yeah, not very.
But I think this is where it starts to get hard.
Yeah.
Probably have to climb a huge mountain over there. It smells like Chuck E. Cheese. How does it make you feel?
Oh, you're recording a video. I thought she was...
Ask me that again in about 2 minutes.
That's a good answer. It's kind of where it gets a little difficult. A lot of switchbacks here.
Here they come. Little rumble there. Never scared anyone, right? Figured I'd venture up ahead a little bit here. See what the trail ahead has in store for us. And this one, so I'm going over. Oh, jeez. Too bad. So, we'll shout out you in a little bit here. Enjoy the views. Pretty good looking mountains behind me. Hey, there's Carby. Love of my life is approaching. Come here and say hi.
Hi.
I guess she's not gonna wait for us. Believe it or not, this is camp. Just kidding. What's the, how we doing? Are we doing good?
We're either 10.5 miles along or 8.8 miles along or something in between. We're not sure.
It's nap time.
How are those doing?
They're all right. My feet are starting to hurt a little bit, but so far so good. Do your feet hurt?
Yeah.
Okay, well, see, that's normal.
We made it to the first night junction.
Hurry, put up our tent when it's, well, it's still sprinkling.
Yeah.
Always rushing the videographer. What up?
I just don't want to set up a tent. It's raining.
Should work, yeah, I don't know. Home.
I'm in a what?
It's almost funnier that you can't hear us talking and you're right in the middle.
What? General, and then my ears are covered with my bandanas.
Something about you making me into a love slave?
Whatever, Jake.
Alright, fine. Camp number one.
Making food. You should join us.
You mean dinner?
Yeah.
What's on tap?
Oh, I've got chili mac and Maddie's got Thai curry coconut something. Hers has twice the calories as mine, so even though she's half my weight, she's eating twice the calories.
There you go.
I need to wear a hat if I'm gonna do this.
That looks ridiculous. So I think we're scaling that mountain tomorrow. The yellow bag. Where'd you get that?
REI.
Oh.
It had really good reviews. I don't necessarily agree with them. One more time.
346. It's not a bad little spot. All right, it's actually about 6:30. 6:40. Just finished eating, got all cleaned up, just finished my hot chocolate, Mara finished her weirdo sweet potato pie drink, and we're enjoying the last remaining minutes, hours of the sun here. Maddie and Ryan are essentially crashed out. May or may not come back out again. And there's Mar. And our camp is way over down there. That's Mar. Saturday, it's about 8:40. It's light out, that's good.
Show the tent.
Rain. Tent. get them done down. And for the night, Mattie and Ryan have been in for 2 hours.
Morning foggy. Too foggy.
Morning, Carby.
Just borrowing a little water from Mother Nature in the midst of this nice foggy morning.
What is this? Is this your countertop?
Yeah.
Yes.
You should see our countertop at home. It looks really close to that. Wants to go play frisbee golf in that field. Pretty windy.
You got lots of marmot shots, Jake.
Yeah. It's nice up here. Especially when the sun's out. Companions. Nice little snow field there we had to pass. Not too bad. So this is campsite 2, and it's not near as good as campsite 1. Unless you like camping in beetle kill infested forest. I mean, there's mosquitoes everywhere, so this may be an early night. Uh-oh. Movement. Movement. So, Sunday night here, and you can probably tell by the look of my face, it's a little uncomfortable. Not only because there's bugs and mosquitoes and stuff, but look how pretty our view is. You know, can't really do anything about the bugs. My wife. What do you have to say? Where's your net? She's more...
Because I want to eat some deer oak fresh. I want to eat some deer oak fresh.
Fanatic about mosquitoes than I am. Hi. How's it going? It's like... a volleyball team or something. With the softball team behind you. We challenge you to a game of rugby. We're just chilling watching elk. Too, while we're talking. Have either of you slept in a hammock?
I've never.
Hammocks are getting more popular.
I would like to get one, I think.
Ugh.
Stinks.
Ew. Yuck. Get away.
We're trying to sign off. It'll go away. I farted in my rain pants, and I don't know what it does to farts. Or maybe it's all the crappy camping food we've been eating, but locked up inside camping pants or rain pants. But there's no ventilation. So Sunday night coming to an end here. Decent day. Quit trying to smell my farts. Why do you do that to yourself? Good night.
Peace.
Day two. Morning.
Day three, man.
Day three, morning two. Is that right?
Really hard getting up. It's cold out.
The neighbors over there. See how they do their tent session. Hey, Kirby. That is a giant meadow. Beautiful. Moose! I see moose! More moose! I don't know what it is about hiking with Mattie and Ryan, but you see some pretty cool animals. Let's see if we can get a close-up of Mr. Moose. Three and a half?
3.5. So 4 miles or so. 4.5 miles till we walk there.
Sandal action.
Yeah. Why don't you tell me how this goes? Hello. What do you think? Mile? 2 miles?
GPS says there's two forks. Maybe a quarter mile ahead is one fork, and then maybe another half mile ahead, that's another fork, and then 3/4 mile to the crop. So around about a mile.
I thought you said one fork.
There's two forks. I just found it.
You said
there's. Okay.
Well, sounds like there's lots of forks. Pretty much done hiking. Some of us more than others. Let's see my clan, my group ahead of us. And coming up on hopefully the car. That's a big smile right there. Yep, I'm gonna get one from her, yes. I'll give you one too. Waste no time getting this stuff in there. How do you feel, Ryan?
I am good. How about yourself?
Was that a good hike?
That was a good hike.
Not bad. A couple days.
26 miles. Our GPS says 40, you know.
we'll stick with 40.
Slightly different.
A lot more miles, I think.
You guys earned a couple burgers. Next stop, food. Burgers. Ready?
Yeah. Let's do it. This is a triple. I'll just add some fry sauce to it. Oh, yes.
Great.
High five?
Yeah.
High five? Oh, okay.
We smelled you back in
the box.
See you tomorrow.
See you guys.
Yeah.
Thanks again.
Bye-bye.
Good trip. You missed out. Oh, wait. You were there. Later.
¿Y qué pasó?